If we're already talking to researchers, why don't we record those? Why don't we embed them? And then that turned into the talking textbook, that turned into a video series, it turned into a podcast, and really just became this grand multimedia mixed approach that readers, listeners, viewers can access from a range of different perspectives. If we're already talking